must not be fully established.
Nice to have an easy solve. I still can't raise Clovis, but I've got the doors to the sublevels open.
Wrathborn made from House Salvation stock. A gruesome fate. If they knelt to the witness, this is a logical step.
I don't know.
Are Zebu and Aramis not allies working towards the same cause?
Of opportunity, maybe. Aramis doesn't strike me as the type to tolerate subjugation. That acolyte's glowing? Oh, please tell me that thing's not a bomb.
No, it is Zivu's toxin eye. Bring down the one channeling it. They've sighted you! Slay them all! Presence is an omen. There is more to this than we know.
I'm getting that feeling myself. You sound worried.
Even a single cryptolith provides Ivor-Rath influence enough to worry. Don't wait long. Clovis may be in danger, and more tube ships flood Europa's sky every second.
Then let's not give them any time to pin us down. What the hell? hell? The lab's protocols are cannibalizing each other.
Cryptoliths incite conflict in mind and mechanism alike. Even the sturdiest blades eventually bend to Zivor Roth's will.
Wait, I think I found him. Hello?
Who is that? Anastasia?
The one and only.
Of course it's you. Remedy this immediately. I want minimal collateral.
Stop whining. The Guardian's already on your doorstep. Sounded like, Anna, please help me. I need you. They're killing me. Ow.
A simple yes would satisfy.
More cryptoliths.
They want my brain, Anastasia. The access it provides, the secrets I keep. They're trying to pry me open!
They don't just want his secrets. They want him. brought to submit.
Someone's going to have to tell them that's company property. Guardian?